Albena Lake Hodge Comprehensive School (ALHCS) is the sole government secondary school of Anguilla, in the valley. As of 2017, it had about 1,062 students. It has two campuses, A and B. Forms 1-2 go to Campus B, while Forms 3-6 go to Campus A. It is named after Albena Lake Hodge. It opened as the Valley Secondary School on 21 September 1953. Its first principal, J.T. Tom, was from Guyana. It received its current name in 1986. It previously served only Anguilla's elite, but became a universal secondary school. In 2015, Principal Ingrid Lake retired, so Joyce Webster became the principal. By 2016, the Anguillan government was developing a master plan for the school's redevelopment. There are 48 Caribbean Advanced Proficiency Examination CAPE units offered, as well as 32 Caribbean Secondary Examination Certificate CSEC courses. Topic. See also: Education in Anguilla.